In this video, I am going to explain something that I have talked about before in some of my previous videos, and that will be that you can modify the floor framing or the deck framing sometimes to make something like this work a little better. So I know some of you might use this type of design here, and you might not ever have any problems with it. And in some cases, you might not have another alternative. And if that's the case, you might want to double up the materials you're going to be using. And again, that will depend on whether or not you can use it on your project. Now, this is a design I rarely see. For example, if I have 2x8 floor joist, then I could always use a 2x10 or a 2x14. But something like this could actually split, suggesting that this might not be the best option also. Next up, let's take a look at some building hardware that I've noticed. And one of the large manufacturers of building hardware used in construction actually has a product that might work for your project. And of course, the main reason why I made this video and the one I would use if I could. And to get this result, all we need to do is move the floor framing head out back or modify the floor framing to where we can use this method. And some of you might not be familiar with this method. However, now you should be. And to make this work, all you need to do is extend the stair stringer a little longer. And this method also works with a cantilever. So you can use it like this also. And in some cases, this might be the only option that you have. And thanks for watching. To learn more about home building and repairs, visit us at our website. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content. See you next time.